Topic natin ngayong araw, guys, is yung screen overlay detected. So yung screen overlay detected, example, pag may dinownload kayo na isang application at nagkaroon ng ganitong klaseng error, so gawin natin ito, guys, ng solusyon. Example, kung nakita niyo dito sa harapan ko, kung nakita niyo ito, guys, ito yung application natin. Example, nag-download tayo ng isang application sa App Store o sa Play Store. Nag-download tayo ng application sa Play Store na itong tinatawag nilang Gcash. Itong Gcash application. So, pag-download natin ng Gcash, yan, downloaded na yung Gcash natin. At pag-open natin sa application kung saan natin na-download yan, dito ito yung Gcash natin. Kung nakita nyo, yan yung Gcash natin. Kung nakita nyo yan. Pagbuksan natin yung Gcash natin, may sinasabi siyang screen overlay detected. So, may sinasabing open setting. So, kailangan nating So, request permission to enjoy this full features of application. So, Gcash need access to contact, storage, device, location, and camera. So, pag-click natin ito. Yan. At, kung nakita nyo yan, guys, kaya natin pa konti kung gusto makita nyo siya. So, kung nakita nyo yan, guys, allow Gcash to access the device and location. So, tingnan natin. Allow device access and location. At sinasabi niyang screen overlay detected. So, to change this permission setting, you first turn off the screen overlay from setting up. So, screen overlay. Open setting. Click natin itong open setting, guys. Yan. Click natin itong open setting na to. Click open setting. And then, ito, i-click natin ito yung more. So, click more. So, nakita niyo itong more sa taas, guys. Ito. So, click niyo yung more. At labas yung show system up. So, show system up. And then, kung nakita nyo, guys, yan. Kailangan, guys, naka-off yan lahat, guys. Yan. Yan. I-off natin ito lahat. Lahat na nakabukas ito is i-off natin. Kung nakita nyo yan. Yan. I-off natin lahat. Lahat dyan dapat naka-kulay gray. Kasi ito yung naging error niya, guys. Bakit hindi siya mabuksan yung Gcash natin. Yan, sobrang dami niya, guys. Kailangan natin tong i so kumpleto na siya. So, kung kumpleto na siya, guys, balik na tayo doon. Try natin buksan ulit. Ayan. Allow. Yes, allow. Allow. Yan. Yan, guys. Register. Ayan na. So, nabuksan na natin, guys. So, yung screen overlay setting is na-unlock na natin. So, ganito lang, guys, yung kung mayroon kayong na-encounter na ganitong error na mga screen overlay, how to turn off the screen overlay. So, yun lang, guys. So, kung review natin, punta kayo dito sa apps nyo, setting. Punta lang kayo sa setting, guys. Click nyo yung setting at punta kayo sa application manager. And then, ayan, kikita mo na yung Gcash mo dito. Ayan, Gcash. Ayan. Kita mo nito, yung permission niya, meron na siya, guys. So, nakabukas na yung mga permission niya dito. So, hindi na siya restricted. Okay, guys. Yan yun ang solution kung magkaroon kayong encounter na error na ganyan, yung screen overlay setting. Screen overlay setting, okay? So, now, solved.